When I first started writing in the mid-80s, one of the first groups to record my songs was the Angelic Gospel Singers. So, Margaret Allison, this is to you.
Say, whatever your problem is, it can't